lots to talk about in sports. The Eskimos were at home to the BC Lions this afternoon.
Also, the Blue Jays looking to lock up their first playoff spot in 22 years. But we start on the ice, of course, the Oilers continuing the preseason.
Yeah, guess who was back on the ice this afternoon? It was Mr. Connor McDavid. So, of course, we've got to begin there. Yes, a treat for fans in Saskatchewan. McDavid playing in his second official preseason contest this afternoon. And after a pair of assists in his first exhibition game, the youngster looking for his first goal today. The SaskTel Center in Saskatoon, the venue for the Oilers and Minnesota Wild. First period, Connor McDavid sets up Anton Slepyshev for the chance, but the Russian puts that one wide. Late in the first, Slepyshev finds the target. Nice passing play finished off by the Russian. Assist to McDavid and Leon Draisaitl. 1-0 for the Oilers after one. In the second, McDavid with a burst of speed here. Races in, cuts to the net, but can't quite finish. Later, McDavid sets up Slepyshev looking for his second, but Darcy Kuemper gets a piece of it. Still 1-0 Oilers through 40. In the third, Oilers add to their lead. Draisaitl to Justin Schultz, back to Oscar Klefbom. His rocket beats Kuemper, and it's 2-0 for Edmonton. Late in this one, Wild goalie out. Rob Klinkhammer chips the puck by the defender, and he's got an easy tap-in. Gives Saskatoon native Eric Greiva an assist. The Oilers are 5-0 in the preseason after a 3-0 win. Anders Nielsen, a 25 save shutout.